say?
Now, think for a moment. Think. If the sheep were
alive, can I have a cup of coffee with you?
I guess. I'm sorry, I'm still in the bathroom.
Leave them alone. And they being the sheep, they will come home. Ah, yes, they'll come home. Oh, there'll be a brighter day tomorrow. They will come home. It's in the book.
What am I doing apologizing to you? Why am I always apologizing to you, you little bastard? 3 months I've been apologizing to you without you even being here. I haven't done anything wrong. Why can't I quit apologizing? You're the one who ought to be sorry. I wouldn't still be in my bathroom if it hadn't been for you. I'd had my clothes on hours ago. You're the one who made me quit caring if I got dressed or not. I guess just because your friend got killed, you want me to forget what you did and make it all right? I'm not sorry for you. You'd have left Billy, too, just like you left me. I bet you left him plenty of nights. Whenever J.C. whistled, I wouldn't treat a dog that way. I guess you thought I was so old and ugly, you didn't owe me any explanation. You didn't need to be careful of me. There wasn't anything I could do about you and her. Why should you be careful of me? You didn't love me. Look at me. Didn't you even look at me?
Now, if you will, kindly pick up your book and turn to page 222. We'll ask you all to see.
See?
You'll find your books on the backs of your seats.
Shouldn't have come here.
Are we ready?
I'm around that corner now. You've ruined it.
Everyone,
it's lost completely. You're sure needing me won't make it come back.
Let's fill it with a great exuberance. Let's live it up. It's not raining inside tonight. Everyone, let's have a happy time. Are we ready? All together. Little Herman and Brother Thurman had an aversion to washing their ears. Grandma scrubbed them with the lye soap, and they haven't heard a word in years. And they had a pulsing right out of them. Let's sing what's left of the last verse. Let's have a happy time, everyone. The last verse, all together. Everyone. Thank you kindly, kindly. Mrs. O'Malley, out in the valley, suffered from ulcers, I understand.
Never you mind. Never you mind.